Hey, and welcome back to The Walking Dead, Season 2, Episode 5. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the last episode, maybe? I don't really know.
Jane helped
Let's
us
just
back on
get
the
right onto
road.
it then. Yeah, Jane, pretty sure she's gonna get her
All
ass
right,
kicked, or
we
somebody's gonna get their
return.
asses kicked. Maybe it'll be me, who knows? I like getting my ass kicked now and then. Kind of refreshes my memory, or makes it worse. Really don't know. Don't remember. Oh, turn it on. That doesn't look less. That
So
engine
close.
looks kind of strange.
With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance.
Can he really?
Wellington's
He's
got to
acting
be
so
out there.
strange.
Those
He's
rumors
not. He's
can't all
not the
be
Kenny I
bunk.
know. He's acting really weird.
I mean,
We should
hell,
go
there's
back
got to be
south.
something out
Nah, we should
here
go
other
to
than
Mexico.
snow and goddamn Euro
Always wanted to go
trash.
Mexico. Pretty hot down there. I like it.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
Yeah, I
Haven't
love
eaten there.
tacos. Tacos are
I
my
went
favorite.
once, long time ago, just before I met Cap.
Hey, now don't dwell on the past now. What did you do there? Come
All
on.
right, turn it again.
All right. What if I can I turn on the radio though? Ugh, I wanna listen to the Beatles, maybe? I don't know. The Beatles. All right, here we
Did you
go.
turn it?
Yes.
Kenny.
God damn it!
Stop getting pissed off. Did you even do anything? What'd you do? Just figure out the battery cables? You all
Kenny,
right?
are
Come
you
on,
okay?
man. Don't be so sad.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start.
I really do not understand
Gotta
how we're
try
running out of
warming
time.
up the
Looks like we got an
battery.
ass load
Go
of
on inside.
time right now.
I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Nothing but time, bruh. First, I think we should check and see if there's some gas. Did you check and see if there's gas? I don't think there's gas. 200. Ooh, that's a big fella. Hey, let's go check that thing out. Maybe it's got some parts or something. I don't know. Bonnie, I still hate you. I hate you.
Wish they'd finish this place.
Me too. I mean, it's terrible. Doesn't even look like they have a septic tank or anything. I can't pull open this place. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop, drop, and... All right, Bonnie.
What do you
You're always
want?
trying to act cool. What do you think? What do you want? I'm not sorry about a damn thing.
I just wanted to see how you were. Happy.
Clementine did nothing wrong.
It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing. You and I both know you had a chance to save Luke. You and I both know what happened back there. I got nothing more to say to you.
Bonnie! Okay, Kenny, feel free. You can kick Bonnie's ass anytime you feel like it. You know, you just want to take out your anger on somebody. She's good to go, man, because I am sick of her crap. Let's check her out. From the very
Busted.
beginning, she's been being a huge batch. Power
Roof's
generator.
broken.
Nah! Yeah, I know. What if we go up on a roof, though? Oh, no. Can't go up on the roof? Oh, well. Let's go back inside. See what everybody's doing. Probably just crushing depression is enveloping the group, and that's about it. Maybe I just need to cheer him up. Whoa, dudes! Whoa! Okay, never
Hey.
mind. She is happy.
Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
He looks comfortable.
Damn it.
Boink! Alright.
Seen that look before.
Yeah.
Son of a...
Yeah, it's not good, dog. Kenny's going to
Oh,
shit.
damn it.
I can't believe what he did to Arvo.
Next time he's gonna kill him. Do you really want to be around for that?
Well,
I know
kinda,
Kenny's a nice
because
guy, but
brains. I want to see some brains.
I bet Carver was a nice guy too, once. Probably had a nice
What?
job, a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
So Carver.
Kenny isn't Carver.
The same thing.
Mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong.
Okay, we're really gonna have to watch out for him now. You She's giving me some good advice, alright.
Sooner or later.
I'll take that into consideration, but I kinda like Kenny. I kinda wanna stick around.
I think it needs food or
something. I wanna stick to me. Alright. Yeah. Thanks. I'll go get it for you. As I always do. I swear, I'm like the mule around here.
Like you've done that before.
A donkey. Well, I'll go get it. Hey, Clevy, did you the food? Do you want to go pick that guy's nose over there, too, while you're at it?
I feel like I'd drop it.
Okay, I'm in charge of the baby holding.
Now you come with me. I want at least one of the lazy-ass characters in Telltale series to actually help me do something for a change.
There's
instead of
much left.
Just ordering me around.
I was running with some like people a long time ago, down near D.C. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, he got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
Man, dude, so he made it or what?
Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was, she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird.
Key?
Look, Clem.
He got it working.
Nice, Kenny. I did not think he was gonna get that working, man. Whenever you get that frustrated with something, you just gotta leave it and then come back to it later.
It works. What'd I tell you?
Atta boy, Kenny.
So what's the plan?
Atta boy.
How much food do we have?
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back.
How about
south?
Inside the
what?
Truck?
We're gonna still freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What
dude,
we
got a truck,
house?
Though.
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just...
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Dude, why is everybody leaving everything up to me?
It's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
We don't have to leave right now. Let's just...
Well, that sounds sensible.
Damn it, we don't have time.
Says you.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
Kenny, calm down.
Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
We should ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I'm gonna say he helped.
How many lows could Rob Lowe rob? Rob Lowe could rob Lowe.
He wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, what time is it anyways? It looks dark.
You want that child's
blood
on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus. Fucking Christ.
Oh my god, I gotta do damage control or something. Everything's going to shit.
On our asses, Clem.
I'm going inside.
We don't need to sit around on our asses, Kenny, but can we just calm down for a minute? Just
god
calm down for a second.
It.
Can't just walk away. Are
Kenny,
you okay?
Kenny, are you okay?
Just be mega calm. Cool as a cucumber. That's my motto.
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
Why do I have to do everything? What'd I tell you? Mule. Just call me a jackass.
God damn it! That stupid fucking...
What are you doing?
Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
What are you doing, Ken?
Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
Man.
We're all scared.
If you weren't always telling everybody to fuck off every 2 seconds...
We got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left.
You'd be more approachable.
Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
But they're gonna keep dying, man! Our group used to be huge!
I don't
know. Now it's tiny.
Sitting around here ain't a way.
Is that a walker? That's a walker. Dude, that's... Dude, walker. Dude. Dude, I saw him right in the mirror, dude. Dude. Dude, there's walker. Dude. Wait, maybe there's no walker?
I think he'd tell me that he doesn't have all the answers.
We can't.
Is there seriously no walker?
Kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after
I must
that?
Be seeing things. I swear to God, I saw a walker
like
back
Jane
there.
Won't ever understand.
Look, dude,
look,
dude.
I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too.
Once Kenny gets an idea in his head, he won't let it go.
I saw you back at that lodge. Thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we
maybe you still are dreaming.
Well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
We'll find Kenny.
It's the only chance that child has.
We can do it, man.
We have to be out here. We'll find it, Kenny.
I knew I could count on you, Clem.
Shit, what did I just say? I think I messed up.
Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning.
Okay, all right, just...
Come on.
Take a chill pill. The blue
sleep.
Pill. The chill.
You gotta be ready.
And relax, Kenny. Because you need to relax, man. You're way too stressed out all the time. Smoke some weed or something. I don't know. Do anything. Anything. I think he's gonna kill somebody, man. I don't know who he's gonna kill, but as long as it's not me, it's alright. Don't kill me, bro! I don't want to die tonight. I'm too young.
Nobody's too young. Well, that got dark fast.
I swear to God, if Kenny stole that baby, I'm gonna rip in half. Hey, what are those fuckers doing? Get away from the truck. Hey, foo. What do you think you're doing? I'm a bust a cap in your ass.
What's going on?
You little piece of shit!
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
I don't know, man. Dude.
Shit.
What are you doing?
Steal the truck!
Clem.
You little backstabbing ass cunts!
Just leaving.
Who should I shoot? You traitors!
Everything we have.
You horrible little people.
We just gotta get away from that guy, Clem. Okay?
Who?
Man, he's not that bad.
Clem, damn it. Just, we don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
I knew I couldn't trust Bonnie. What a liar, man. I should just sound the alarm right now. We shouldn't have waited. I decided to play it cool as a cucumber.
Nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the
Oh, you fucking son of a bitch!
No! Clem! Jesus!
God, why do we have to go? Just leave her!
Yes! Bonnie! You asshole! Shoot the man! Shoot them right now! Shoot them! Shoot them right now! I don't even care! I can't. Seriously. I cannot believe that right now. I cannot even function. Wait, what? I remember this part. Yeah! Lee! This is, right before the RV got stolen?
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
Inception. I was having a dream, but I'm having a dream that I'm having a dream. I'm having a dream.
Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold.
I like the way Lee explains things.
Maybe she can.
Maybe it's not so bad.
When I was a kid, I never got sick. But my brother always had something.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
It's a little worse. Except you're probably knocked out most of the time.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey.
You're so mean, Clem. Damn me. Why'd you do that?
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Doug?
I don't know.
She was. Oh, yeah, that's right.
That can make people angry sometimes.
My choice is. Didn't carry over. She shot Doug, too. Oh my god, I can't believe she would have shot Doug.
Because of her dad.
Yeah. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. What do you think? Should we have left her behind?
Now I think so. We shouldn't have just left her behind. We should have, like, thrown her to the zombies. But it doesn't really matter in the end.
I don't know.
I don't either. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
Hate math.
Me too, sweet pea.
He's probably like a professor. No, no, he's
part of growing up is doing what's
he's a professor
best
of history, I think. I was gonna say he's probably a professor in math.
That means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
This is why my game is turning out like ass, because I'm trying not to hurt anyone.
What can I do you to make it
and
better?
And then because I'm doing that, everybody's hurting me. I gotta make a choice. And I gotta make it now.
Everything's gonna be alright.
I'm gonna take everybody down. From here? Oh, Clemmy, don't cry. It's all for me or none for me. You're with me or against me. It's my way or the highway, baby.
Let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
Clemmy was so cute. She's still cute, but you can tell she's definitely grown up a lot since the last game. Aw, she's smiling. She can pretty much just take care of herself all the time. Doesn't matter what.
On the left!
I can't believe they shot me. Yes!
Slow down!
Shut up!
I hope we've ran them all over.
She's awake.
I knew I couldn't trust Bonnie.
Hey, you.
And I knew he wanted to get away. That was crazy, though. I can't believe Arvo shot me. I helped him, man.
Where are we?
Been driving a few hours now.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Is Bonnie okay?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
They took off one foot.
We're headed north.
Oh, they,
what,
okay,
to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula.
All right, everybody. Just calm down.
Where it is.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
I'm getting old.
Still can't hear you.
How's that?
Look, even if there is some place up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Dude.
Game, Clem.
The zombie apocalypse.
My little eye, an asshole.
Well, that's fun to look at, I guess.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
Don't touch her, Kenny.
I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth.
God, you guys.
I am done.
Can we all just get along?
You.
Everything is gonna be okay.
Exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
Oh no, oh no, here it goes. He's gonna snap.
You're just another
he's gonna snap.
Asshole.
Watch
trying
the road,
to save
watch
a
road,
bunch
watch
of
the
dead
road,
people.
Watch the road, man.
Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
Oh, man. Oh, boys.
God damn you, I love that woman.
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad.
So
we owe it to
bad.
Them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus!
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you alright?
Yeah.
Can everybody frig off?
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
It's just like, you remember in The Last of Us?
I'll try to meet you there.
When they had like this little group that stopped us in the middle of the road. This is just like that, man. This is a trap.
Fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that.
Not me.
Clem, we could leave. Right now.
I guess he does treat me better.
What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem.
Why is everybody doing this to me? This is our chance. What was that? Maybe it was just nothing.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Wait, they freeze? I didn't. What?
Get out of here. I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it.
Yeah, okay. This sounds smart. Oh man, we're stuck. We're stuck, dude.
Jesus.
Wait, where's Kenny? Oh snap. Oh god, I told you I don't have. Dad, what's going on?
Get out of there.
Oh no! How do I get out?
Shit! There are more of them! Move!
Oh god. Get me out of here. What do I do?
Get out.
What do I do?
Hurry.
I can't move! Oh, there we go.
Jane!
Where'd you go, man? I can't see a thing! There she goes!
Jane, wait!
Oh, we're so screwed. Why do we have to have this argument? Get in the face. Ugh.
Jane!
This is horrible. Jane, where'd you go? This is Tarzan. Marco! Where did she go? Man, we are so far in the ditch. We are never getting out.
I'm gonna freeze to death.
Oh, this is terrible. This is the worst situation we've ever been in. It looks like it could be Jane. Probably Kenny, actually.
It's disappearing into the snow.
Okay, that is not the way. Oh, I'm just gonna stay away from that little fella. I think he's frozen though. He's not moving. Am I dying? God? Wait, no. Is that Jane still? No, it's a walker. It's whiteout conditions, man. Just stay in the truck. Oh. It's whiting out so that I can see the zombies for a second. Hey, what's going on now? Oh no. I have fallen and I cannot get up. My knee! This is a really, really bad situation, and it's continuing to get worse. Jane, this was an absolute awesome plan. Kenny, you're a friggin' douchebag, man, for getting us in here. And everybody, thanks a lot, okay? Thanks. I hate you, and I hate everyone. Maybe I gotta go this way? Follow the yellow brick road. Oh, snap. Real close. Too close for comfort. Okay, I think we're making progress now. Wait, what? All right, I did it. The lulls in the snow just so conveniently happened to lead me to this very nice park. I feel right at home. What's that? Ooh, it's a door. No idea how Clementine is seeing that, because I can't see it at all. Ooh, it's a playground. Maybe it's a school? I think it's a school. Yeah. Enter the rest stop. Hell yee. It better not be locked. Nice. All right. We better have some toy lighters or something like that.
Kenny.
I need to warm up.
You all right?
Is everybody in here?
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her?
Dude!
Jane!
She's trying to escape. Escape. Here she is.
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid?
Where's the baby? Where's the baby?
Jane,
where's the baby?
Where is he?
Oh my God. He's...
What are you saying? No.
What happened to him?
No!
Where'd he go?
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what
happens... He's bit- No!
Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, he's not happy. Kenny,
calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny.
What happened?
I won't back down from you,
dude,
Kenny.
What happened? Oh, maybe she hit him.
Kenny, let her talk.
I'm done talking, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
I think she hit him somewhere.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny!
Oh, Kenny, come on, you stupid.
Fuck you!
Can I do anything? Can I do anything? Do.
No!
Get him, right in the hand. Yeah, got him.
Jane!
Bitch. You guys are both insane, dude. Oh my, what is this? Dude. I've never seen anything go to shit this hard.
Just go.
I ain't going nowhere.
Maybe they won't kill me?
Fucking
come on, bros.
Psycho.
Come on, dudes.
Run.
Not happening.
Please.
Move.
Oh my.
I'll fucking kill you.
What the hell are you doing?
Stop! It's over! Listen to me!
Come on, bash him over the head or something. Bash him. Beat him over the head. Oh, man. Oh! Okay, shoot somebody.
God damn it!
This is so horrible! This is the worst thing I've ever experienced. Come on, say the baby's alive. Say he's alive. Come on, dudes. What are we gonna do? Oh my God, he's killing her!
Fuck you.
Shoot him in the shoulder or something. This is so stressful. I'm so stressed out, babe. I'm so stressed. I don't know what to do. This is horrible. No, Kenny.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Please be okay, dude.
Yeah, I think so.
No, don't. Did I actually? No. No, man.
You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine. We almost made it.
Ah!
We were close, weren't we? I thought... I wanted this, asked for it, so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Kutch and Duck. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good.
good for a smile.
I knew the baby wasn't dead. Caught you.
Are you okay? He's alive.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far.
You're fucking crazy!
You're fucking crazy! How could you do this?
I had to do it, Clem. You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of.
So you put
AJ. You thought the baby was dead!
I got my friend killed! Just to prove a point?
It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my god! Kenny,
you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us. We're free now.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Clem. Please.
She's nuts, man. You. You're nuts.
I can't do this alone.
Dude, you're crazy.
Okay?
Is that what you want to hear? Clem?
I can't go with her, man. She's too nuts. Like, she's way too crazy. Crazy bitch. The fact that she was willing to go to those lengths just to convince me to get away from Kenny, like, holy crap. I know Kenny was kind of, but dude, you knew how he was going to react. You knew what was going to happen. She even pulled her knife. I think she just goes into, like, situations like that, just fucks shit up and is like, deuces, boys. Deal with the situation now. Hope you enjoy it. Bam. But what am I gonna do with the baby, man? I can't cover him. Ugh. You're gonna make him sick, dude. Oh, and he's sick. There's only me left. I'm the last one left. Out of all my group, all those people, two groups, man. And I'm the only one left. That's like 30 people. And they all died. Because nobody could stop arguing. That was the only reason they died. They're just like, no. Sorry, can't bend. Nope, can't do it. Can't go down south, sorry. Can't go to Mexico, don't like Mexico. My lungs don't agree with it. I've got tuberculosis. Actually, tuberculosis would probably be a good idea to go down there, but, no, I just can't go to Mexico. Well, I can't go to the upstairs climate. It's too cold. I don't like having cold Tootsie Toes. I want to go down to Mexico. So then everything just busts up into shit. Ugh. It happened like that every time. Protected the baby. You in 58% went to help Luke. You in 66% of players did not try to help Luke. Yeah. Because everybody, that should be 100%, everybody should have stayed. You would have busted through the ice no matter what. Ask to leave with Mike. You and 80% of players didn't ask to leave with Mike. Yeah. Because it was a terrible idea. And Kenny probably, well, he might, I don't know, something bad would have happened. It was just a bad idea. And Bonnie lies so much. Survivalism, shot Kenny. You and 50%, yeah, okay. In the end, who are you with? You and 25% of players are alone with AJ. Whoa! I can't believe nobody else made that choice. Like, I just couldn't forgive her. I know she was a piece of crap and all that. Well, that she wasn't. She was doing it. It was with good intentions. But she's just so crazy. I feel if I followed her, she'd get me killed. She totally will. And then if something happens that she needs to, like, survive, she'll just, see ya, bitch! Same with the baby. She doesn't care. I just couldn't go with her, man. I felt so bad, though, when I was leaving around behind. I felt so bad. I still feel bad. Like, just right in the feels. Oh, my God, it hurts. But anyway. Can it even get any worse than that? We're in the cold with zombies surrounding us, and we're alone. Can it even get any worse? Either that or I'm going to be a complete badass if I ever see her again. I think I'll do season 3 just because I need to know what happens next. I really want to know. I think the story doesn't quite continue on with Clemmy. It continues on with, like, a different family. And then I think you see Clemmy later on. But I just need to know. I need to keep going, man. I can't stop. It's like an old familiar pillow that I just want to keep laying down on because I need to know what happens. That's the same way with the show, too. It's just like, you can't stop watching it. You're too invested in these guys, man. You need to see how they end. They'll probably all just die, but whatever. It's like everybody died. As soon as they made them so that they were my favorite, dead. Killed them. Ugh. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.